What goal made you fall in love with football? The one that you tried thousands of times on the playground. I could not just pick one, but this is my top three. Ronaldinho's toe poke against Chelsea might be my very favorite. When it happened, I could not believe what I'd just seen. I tried it so many times for my local club that my manager actually threatened to drop me if I didn't stop. Zidane's goal in the Champions League final against Leverkusen was poetry in motion. I must have banged about 50 balls over my back wall trying to recreate it, and I never got close. Finally, Paulo Di Canio's scissors kick volley was sensational. The audacity to even attempt it, but the execution was world class. I simply refused to volley a ball any other way.